Okay, welcome to the unboxing of one of the first iPads in the UK. This arrived this morning on Wednesday, the 7th of April, just 3 or 4 days after the launch in the US. I got this using a service called Bundle Box, where basically you use a US address, which they supply, ordered it off the apple.com store using my credit card. It arrived there on Saturday, and they shipped it by FedEx to arrive here today. So pretty good service. You pay a small premium for getting it that way, but since it's not released in the UK just yet, it's the only way you can get it. So anyway, so this is gonna be an unboxing video. Let's just get something to open the box with. Give me a second. Use a biro, one of those technical implements. Let's open up the box there. And across there, you can see it's got the label on there saying it was delivered on Saturday. It's been overstuck with a FedEx label there. On the back, you can see the Bundle Box invoice. Quite a small box, quite light. The iPad itself only weighs, 1.5 pounds. So let's open it and see what goodies are inside. Oh, here we go. Yeah, quite a sort of small box actually. Here we go. Lovely, all nice and sealed. Let's just check it's the right one. I ordered a 32 gig model and it is. It says a 32 gigabyte USA. Looking at the wear, there may be some issues with warranties going forward, but since they'll be sold here in 2 or 3 weeks' time, hopefully that won't be a major issue. Okay, let's open up, get the plastic off if I can. I'm trying to do it in a nice way, so I don't want to damage the box. Let's throw away my box opening implement, otherwise known as a biro. And there we go. Right, let's see what's inside the box. Right, there it is. There it is inside. Let's just take it out and hold it for the very first time. Yeah. There you go, that's the iPad itself. And just put that down just for a second. Let's have a look what's inside the box. And there you go, bit of paperwork, charging lead, and the power adapter. Now obviously it arrives with a US adapter, but I do have a couple of UK iPod plugs standing around, so I'll just slide it in there and be able to use it in the UK. Right, next thing to do, I suppose, is make sure that this switches on. So, be up there, isn't it? Yeah, and there you go, there's the Apple logo. I'm not going to take the plastic off just yet. So, first impressions look okay. It's booting up now, just like an iPhone. And what have we got here? Oh, there you go. It's asking me now to plug it into iTunes so that I can activate it. Now, obviously, for a US model, I'll need to open a US iTunes account, which I've already done, using a US iTunes voucher that I bought off eBay. So I've already bought some apps ready to go on it, so it's just a matter of plugging it in, activating it, and I'll be able to play with it to my heart's content. So there you go, unboxing of an iPad in the UK. Come on and